However, Austria proved too strong from the moment Toni Polster turned in his 35th international goal. His is a record to envy. But as they proved in their attempt to qualify for Euro 96, Austria tend to give the opposition plenty of scope for self-expression. And just before half-time, Latvia equalised through Vitas Rimkus. Visiting defender Stepanovs had been sent off before the Austrians' winning goal was scored. Andreas Herzog was just onside. Whether he's discussed goal celebrations with Paul Merson...